Okay. So you know how I believe that the Sound of Silence song is about cell phones? So the guy, you know, he says, foolish people, like, okay, if you haven't heard yet, I think the song, I think Simon and Garfunkel, when they wrote that song, were being prophetic, and they just had, like, they envisioned cell phones when they wrote that song, or whoever wrote it, I don't know, they sang it. But anyway, today, it was a really good day. I hung out with my kids. None of us got on our cell phones, like, all day, basically. Like, we got up and then we all just left our cell phones under the TV. We didn't even have to lock them up or anything. It was just, like, everybody was cool about it. And then we played a game and, we just had fun. Like, I don't know, it was fun. We watched shows and, I don't know, I colored a picture, I should get it, but I won't, because, I don't know, because the point of this video is to talk about the song. So you know how I believe that the sound, you know, it's about cell phones. Well, I think that when, okay, like, it really is the sound of silence, like, I mean, because it's a sound, like, we listen to it and we play music on it and everything else, but it silences us, it puts us all out into our own individual universe, so, like, we don't even interact much with one another, and I think, okay, so when Simon Garfunkel sings Foolish People, so she thought I... Silence, like he says, let's just listen to his song, but I think it got airplane on, and I don't want it to air that. But anyway, okay, so, okay, so I have the Disturbed version. I should get, like, the original, since I sing it all the time and believe so much in it. But anyway, like, seriously, look at the lyrics. Read it. You know, it's about, like, he says, silence like a cancer grows, and I believe that's true. Like, the more that we embrace this technology, which is really awesome, like, I love my cell phone. We didn't even make it through, we were going to do from midnight last night until midnight tonight, but we didn't even do that, but it's okay, because, like, I think we had fun. And it was enough time, but it was so hard to silence the sound of silence. Like, I mean, it's way easier said than done. And anyway, he says, like, silence like a cancer grows. So I'm thinking, like, well, that means that, you know, the silence, like, since it's already building us into this little bubble of our own universe, I think that future interactions will just be like bubbles bumping into each other, you know, and then maybe your bubble can merge with another bubble and then you can actually give the person a hug or something. But silence like cancer grows, and anyway, so we gotta listen to the song and figure out what it's trying to tell us. Not like it's gonna change anything, because he says later on in the song, he says, you know, but the people bow and pray to the neon gods we made, And so, you know, like, and they don't listen to him, and so we won't, but it still would be cool to think about how silence, like cancer, is for me. Oh, so you should tell me in the comments, and subscribe and comment.